rum and my lemonade. 110 on the interstate, eating crumpets and marmalade. Yeah, I slip to my own beat, and the slippers on 2 feet. I can walk on my hands too. Yeah, boy, I know you want to buy me a drink.
That's the girl in the video there. Her name is Kay. That's her, and this is her. She's here, you see, through television magic. How are you?
I'm amazing. How
welcome,
are you?
Welcome. Good to have you here.
It's awesome to be here.
So how did you get from Cape Breton, Nova Scotia, to worldwide fame? How did that happen?
I took a plane. I'm just kidding. you know, I love music, and I've been working on music forever. It's been my dream since I could talk. So there's a lot of ups and downs along the way, as we know, when you're trying to follow your dream.
Yeah.
But one of the cool things that I think I did that a lot of people can relate to is YouTube. I started putting videos up on YouTube, and that really helped.
Is that how you got noticed?
Well,
would you say?
I don't want to say that is 100% of what made it happen for me, but it's definitely a nice little piece of the puzzle.
Well, I mean, you have to have talent, let's face it. Not any, anybody can, like I can't.
Not any Joe can get a deal these days.
No, Tom, Dick, or Harry, or whatever.
No.
and a lot of people are doing that. They throw their stuff up on YouTube or wherever, and people look at it, and, you know, it can turn into something.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. Talent will get recognized. So I definitely encourage anybody out there, if you're into music, put some stuff up on YouTube.
How did you like performing last night at Scotiabank Place?
It was bananas. It was crazy.
Was it nuts?
People here like to party. I think some people like some dudes actually ripping off their shirts.
We do that here all the time.
Yeah.
In the nation's capital. I could probably do it in any second. It might happen.
I think the mayor's going to come on and do that
soon.
Yeah,
the mayor's around somewhere, so maybe he'll do it. So performing with LMFAO is a pretty good deal.
Crazy. They're so nice. They're the nicest people.
That's
and a few years ago, they were in a similar position as me and a lot of the other openers, and they've been so nice to let us on their tour.
So
it's
you're
going to really
continue
cool.
doing that? Like you're going to keep moving around with them?
Yeah, we're going to do the West Coast. I was going to say the West Side. The West Coast part of the tour.
The left coast of the coast.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
I can barely speak English anymore. But, we're going to be doing that part of the tour in another couple weeks. So we're going to be doing Calgary, Winnipeg, Vancouver.
Nice.
And we finish December 23rd.
Oh,
so
really?
It's going to be...
Just in time for the Christmas.
Yeah.
Are you going home to Christmas?
I'm going home for Christmas. I'm going to be going back to Cape Breton, Nova Scotia, and...
To Sydney. Yes, where
and
the folks are.
It's going to be a long flight.
And I heard you love Christmas. You told me earlier you just love the Christmas.
I love Christmas. I plan on drinking Labatt beer all the way home, and I'm just going to show up 11 a.m., just wasted, and I'm going to remind my parents of how nice it is for me not to be living in their basement anymore.
Nothing says Christmas like Labatt Brew. You don't actually have a CD out there right now.
Well, this is a really cool thing because I haven't even released my first single. I put out My Name is Kay. We shot a little low-budget video.
Chicago, by the way.
In Chicago, not a big deal. I travel... And
I like Chicago. It's nice.
Love Chicago.
Yeah.
And because I'm Canadian and Canadians are so nice, people started playing it. Much Music did. Radios did. So the first single is actually going to be dropping in the new year and then the album shortly after.
Really?
Yeah. So
are you
it's
working
been a
on
whirlwind.
That now? Have you recorded it all?
Yes. I'm
you
pretty
have.
Much done. I'm pretty much done.
Okay.
So
are you going to make more videos?
Yes, I just finished another video, and I'm
going
to be releasing some free music up until the album.
When does all this happen?
I don't know.
Like,
I honestly
I don't understand when you do it.
I'm exhausted, but there's still room on the album if you wanted to do maybe an interlude.
We could do a Christmas song.
Justin Bieber has a Christmas album, so I think it's only appropriate that you and I
what
work on something.
What great news? Did you wake up this morning to the great news that Justin Bieber is not the father of anybody's child?
I knew that. Seriously.
Yeah.
People will say anything these days. I'm starting to sound like my mom. All I need is a
You even put
box
your hand
of,
on your hip.
I know. All I need is a box of white wine and a muumuu, and now I'm my mother.
What do your parents think of all this, your family?
My mom is excited. She has her craft room back, and she has a treadmill in there, and they're drying clothes over it, which you're supposed to do with a treadmill.
Right.
So that's where my bedroom is right now. And they're just excited that I'm out of the house and I'm not asking for money anymore.
Like most families in Cape Breton.
Yeah, their hopes aren't very high for me, to be honest. But my family seems to be proud, but I'm also not entirely sure if they know what's going on.
Yes, they do.
Come on. Do you, Mom and Dad? Do you know what's going on? Say hello to them
when you go home for Christmas, and I hope you enjoy your Christmas at home.
I am so excited.
And listen, when you come back in Ottawa, will you come back and see us? Because it's been a pleasure talking to you.
I would love to. I would love to have some beer and eat some beaver tails. Let's do that.
We can make that happen.
Okay. That sounds great.
And if the mayor's around, I will introduce you.
Yes. Let's do that.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
This is Kay. Watch out for Kay and her new CD coming out in the new year, and we'll let you know when it drops, as they say in the
business. Yes.
Because it drops.
Yeah.
On Tuesdays, usually. It is true.
Is it?
Is the day.